Vasukadi Pritaram Brahmadhyamara Raditaram.
Mahavishnu then decides to take on the avatar of Rama. Adi Shesha takes on the avatar of Lakshmana. Sri Devi takes on the avatar of Sita.
Chanda Kirana Kula Mandana Ram Sri Mata Sarada Nandana Ram Kausalya Sukha Vardhana Ram Vishwamitra Priyadhana Ram.
Dasharatha, the king of Ayodhya, performed a special yajna, and from the yajna came a yajna purusha who gave him a bowl of paisa. He gave it to his three wives, Kaushalya, Kaike, and Sumitra.
Kaushalya, Dasharatha's wife, drank a portion of the payasam and had Sri Rama. Kaikeyi drank another portion of the payasam and she had Bharata.
Kaushalya had two portions of the payasam and had two sons, Lakshmana and Sukarna.
The great teacher, Vishwamitra, came to Ayodhya to take Rama and Lakshmana to the scary Dandika forest.
Bhurataataka dhatakaram, Mari chadihi patakaram, Kausikamaka samrakshakaram.
Lakshmana bravely came to the Dandika forest to drive away the evil demons.
The princess soon came across two fierce rakshasas named Dandika, who was the prince of one thousand, and Maricha, who had the power to turn into animals.
What are these puny human beings doing in our forest?
Wahahaha. Rama and the narrow Tataka was defeated. The devas from heaven cheered. In 7 days, Rama and Lakshmana hurled Anicca and threw him into the big sea. But he didn't die. He still stayed alive. And there's going to be a big threat which includes him. After defeating the Rakshasa, Vishwamitra took Rama and Lakshmana to Mithila. On their way to Mithila, they came upon a hut which belonged to Gautama Rishi. Outside the hut, Rama stepped on the stone and out comes Ahalya. She was rescued by Rama. Yay! Rama and Lakshmana reached the beautiful city of Mithila. King Janaka was taking the